are lying. The truth is there for you to see.
Thank you. How wonderfully useful you are. You remove those who would supersede me in rank. You find pieces of the prophecy disc, saving me the effort. If you weren't my enemy, I would take you for my friend. Our aims must not be so different for all the help you give me.
You in Madeline's protection for your own safety. You and my heart. What cruel destiny brings you now? And carrying the blade of the enemy? Don't tell me.
I thought you were dead.
Please understand. They would have killed me, taken my heart. I never wanted to leave you. Is that it? Has Agathe sent you here to kill me? Please tell me you do not hate me so much. I would not have left.
Kill you? No, I came here on my own.
Aveline, the disc can never fall into Agathe's hands. If it did, everything I've been working to find and protect since leaving Nouvelle-Orléans would be destroyed.
How do you know him? And why are you so afraid?
Long ago. No. I'm sorry, Aveline. I hope you can forgive me someday.
Mama!
Thank you. Aveline! I...
Gerald! You look as though you've seen a ghost. I left Chichen Itza the moment it was secure.
Then you were... successful.
De Ferrer will no longer trouble us.
But there is more to this story.
Always.
I have much to tell you as well. The Spanish are sympathetic to our aims now. New laws may ease your efforts to help the slaves.
Could it be that for the first time, home holds more comfort than conflict?
With you back, it feels like home again. I'm afraid I must now spoil your homecoming with business. There has been strange activity. Men in Spanish uniforms raising havoc in the bayou.
Still? I thought you said Spanish interests are now aligned with ours.
That's what makes it so... strange.
Are they secretly working for...
That's what we need to find out. I have one need. An informant has seen a man bribing soldiers in town. For whom?
I'll investigate.
Aveline, aren't you forgetting something?
Please, Gerald. Now is not the time.
I merely meant to give you...
Thank you. It's been too long.
Thank you.
As you can see, my employer is prepared to be very generous.
So it seems.
Then you will join our cause?
Si.
Stop her!
Êtes-vous une sorte d'ange?
Son tailleur est un criminel.
Thank you.
Who do you think you are?
If all the numbers
dentelle.
Signor, perhaps you underestimate the vast, winding expanse of the bayou. I will repeat, I need enough men to control all of it. Recruit the entire Spanish army if you must. Yours in absolute discretion. Vasquez.
Vasquez? De Ferrer mentioned him in Chichen Itza. Is he the company man? I must warn Agate and the smugglers.
Thank you.
Agathe.
Who are you? You look like a faithful student I had once. Long ago. She no longer exists.
Mentor, I know you have doubted me. But please, my absence has not been in vain. Look what I found.
You should have left it where it lay. Do you have any idea of its purpose or power?
I was hoping you could enlighten.
Had you not insisted on dredging it up, no one would need to know. Remove it from my sight. Bury it and forget the spot. Grind it into powder. Plant it under an alligator nest. Let me never lay eyes on it again.
Very well. I had thought you would accept it as confirmation of my loyalty. Someone told me you were looking for it.
You should not allow gossip to infect your mind. Now be gone!
Not before I warn you, Mentor. You are not safe here.
Have I not been telling you this for years? Useless child.
This threat is new and very real. A man, Vasquez.
I am aware. He bribes Spanish troops. But I already have plans to outwit them. I will use their superstition against them.
Let me help.
I know I cannot stop you.
You will see. My loyalty is real.
Very well. Listen closely. See if you can follow this plan. I have planted signs, which our dear European friends find terrifying. If you are able to follow the instructions, you may tail them from sign to sign, and eliminate them silently, giving the appearance of a voodoo curse. Boo!
And then? A curse may frighten them, but will it be enough to stop the flow of new recruits?
More questions. I thought you were here to help. Ah, silence at last. Go now before you spoil this moment.
Look! It's...
How childish can you be? It is nothing.
What are you doing?
What do you think? I'm removing it.
You can't! We'll be cursed!
Oh, we'll be cursed. Truly, I'm terrified. It's true!
Move out! He's not safe here!
It's true.
Move out! He's not safe here.
Dio santo! More voodoo!
Deserter! Come back! I will have you court-martialed! Come back! I will have you court-martialed! Keep moving, men! And this time, keep your eyes open and wits about you.
May God watch over us.